So what is there? It is actually an electrolysis process. Two electrodes are there, one electrolyte and one battery, 6 volt battery. What is there? Nail is there, it is used as an electrode. Before last year they have asked a question, simple question, but most of the students they not even answered. What is the general name of cathode and anode? They have asked this question, what is the general name of both electrodes, sorry, both cathode and anode? Electrodes. This is what the answer expected. No one written, even my student. General name of these two called as electrodes. One is cathode, another one is anode. Okay. Which of the following statements is or correct? Bulb will not glow because electrolyte is not acidic. Bulb will glow because bulb will glow because NaOH is a strong base and furnishes ions for conduction. Bulb will not glow because circuit is incomplete. Is there circuit is incomplete? Switch is there. Okay. Bulb will not glow because it depends upon the type of electrolytic solution. What are the electrolytic solution is there? Dilute NaOH. Dilute NaOH will conduct electricity or not? Conduct. Base will conduct, salt will conduct, acid will conduct, that we know already. In 7th standard you read everything. Okay, one is over. The bulb will glow because NaOH is strong base, furnishes ions for conduction. Okay, one is over. Next, third one we can strike out. Why? Because it is actually completed. The circuit is completed. So we cannot say third one is correct. Whichever has third one, that we can reject. Yeah, reject pannala. Yeah. Circuit complete a irukumbode complete illen kuduthirukanga. So apdi or answer irukka chance illa. Next, bulb will not glow because electrolyte is not acidic. Acidic illadna vandu bulb glow agada. Basic irundal glow agum. So first one third one gali. Baaki enna baaki irukku? 2 and 4. Bulb will not glow because it depends upon the type of electrolytic solution. 4 already he told. Basic will act as electrolyte or not? It will depends upon the electrolytic solution, but bulb will not glow because. So that one we can reject. Fourth one. What is the answer now? Two only the answer. Weak base, it is not weak base, it is strong base. Weak base will conduct. You need impurities, that's all. Only one thing will not conduct. What is that? I am asking about water content solution. What water? Excellent. Distilled water. Because distilled water only free of ions. No impurities will be there. If you add salt, it will conduct. If you add soap solution is the base, it will conduct. Okay. If you add acid like citric acid, it will conduct. So both three things will conduct electricity. Okay, answer is C. Next. When zinc is added, assertion reason. When zinc is added to dilute hydrochloric acid, hydrogen is given off. What's time now? 240. Okay. When zinc is added to dilute hydrochloric acid, hydrogen is given off. Is it correct? Hydrogen chloride molecules contain chlorine and hydrogen atoms. Which one we can select? A, B, C, D. Both A and A are true, and R is the correct explanation of A. Is it correct? Both A and R are true, but R is not the correct explanation of A. That only correct. Okay, good. Next, photosynthesis considers the endothermic. Oh, photosynthesis biology. 35. Which are the following statements? Any one of you read? any one of you, because your participation is must. Girl side, sit and read, no problem, no need to stand. மதிய நேரத்தில் இங்கிலீஷில் கேட்டாலே தூக்கம் பூத்துக்கிட்டு வரும். அது பிரியாணியை சாப்பிட்டா சொல்லவே தேவை. கேர்ள்ஸ் யாரும் ரீட் பண்ண தயாரா இல்லையா? எதுவும் படிக்க தெரியாதா? இப்போ நான் தான் பாயிண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணணும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். இவங்க தான் படிக்கணும், படிங்க.